popping cake for him. Back at it again with another bang. And today's video is going to be a reaction video by Lil Durk, Polo G, and Lil Baby. The song is called Three-Headed Goat. I don't know why, but I just love Polo G. I feel like he's like the best youngin' out here right now. And y'all sitting here coming for him talking about some he sold his soul. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. Most of the people that's talking about him, he get more money than and so leave him alone. Anyways, yes, today we're gonna be reacting to them. Let's start the video because I'm talking a little too much right now. Hold on, do I see a goat? I'm sorry. Oh, sorry, y'all. I don't really like pausing my video all the time, but I see a goat. Like, am I tripping or is that really a goat? I think it's a goat. All right, let's keep going. Cole Bennett.
These ain't no guest jeans. I dropped out of school. I'm still good at math, but nigga don't test me. I play to the left. They went to the right. They try to finesse me.
I play to the left, they play to the right, and try to finesse me. Oh! I'm sorry, y'all, but Lil Baby is so tough. Like, he's another tough one. Don't be sleeping on Lil Baby now. Don't be sleeping on him. Let me keep going.
Still running around with that blinker, I hope they don't catch me. Police ain't ready that spot, so we went to the next street. Play like I'm dumb, as soon as it pop, I'm gonna retire.
Play like I'm dumb. Oh, y'all heard that, right? That was tough, though. That was, y'all can't even lie. That was dumb. That was tough, though.
He say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless. We in Miami, the middle of the winter, and we on them jet skis. If we in Atlanta, I'm running the cat and I'm working the
red. I cannot mention my homies inside of my song, because I know they be trapping a lot. I can't keep taking these pills when I'm in the trenches. They say I be capping a lot. I know.
I'm sorry. Come on, Lil Durk, that's another person y'all be sleeping on. Come on, y'all. Too tough.
A nigga who said he got rich all the dope, but I know he be acting a lot. I know some niggas who said that they took down the city, but niggas be lacking a lot.
Yeah. Oh!
That shit was awful. Nigga had that dog food. That day they shot you, I slid on the mongoose. You could not come back around me. You turned your back on me. I cannot forget.
Okay, that was a fact. I'm sorry, I had to pause that, and I just gotta say something real quick. Period. The hell, if you turned your back on me, I cannot fuck with you. I will not forget that. I just will not ever, ever, ever forget with anybody that done some to me. Never. So period, Durk, you got that. Let's continue.
Polly was lying, they said that they caught you, but nigga, they made you admit. Your name was fine, you put in that work, they took your stick, you a bitch. Fuck my ass, they be on my dick, they all be mad, we rich.
Under 25, living like a boss, running around with a chauffeur. I don't sell drugs, still be paranoid, keep looking over my shoulder. Niggas lying like I'm stealing swag, but it's my shit like I wrote it.
What?
These rappers really nice as hell, I'm a different nigga when I'm pissed off.
Hey, we got
Polo G. I'ma get the steal like I'm Chris Paul. Back to back suburbans, I'm a big dog. I was in the slum serving fentanyls. I be laying junkies having withdrawals. I've been getting to a lot of missed calls. Turn it off with the.
Oh my god. Who blessed this youngin'? He's just too tough, y'all. I'm sorry. Like, I feel like he's just too tough. He is too tough. If you ever say Polo G is booty or he whack, You're bugging. Let's hear more.
Fuck is he talking about? I should slap you for saying he hot as me. I don't know who could fuck me, honestly. They don't like me, man, so they watch me. Different color bands like Monopoly. Many must not be used.
Different color bands like Monopoly? Yo, just give him a bill already. Get him to $1 bill already. Like, what? Let me stop yelling in your ear for y'all click out my video, though. Let me stop.
In his hair, if he thinking I don't keep a Glock on me, that's like suicide. If you play with us, got a better chance at the lottery.
Oh my, hold up. run it. You got a better chance at the lottery. Like, hold up, let me run that bit.
Fuck me, honestly. They know I'm the man, so they watching me. Different color bands like Monopoly. Man, he must not be using his hair. If he thinking I don't keep a Glock on me. That's like suicide. If you play with us, got a better chance.
Bruh, like. So you think you running up on him, you went the wrong way. Oh my God. Let's continue the video.
Lance when that chopper sweep, make the crowd dance choreography. Once I got a plan,
damn.
Me. 3-car garage, $1 million crib with a foreign bitch riding on top of me.
Oh.
A lot of people done said I want beat shit. Well, I guess they owe me an apology.
So everybody better apologize. I was like, he ain't gonna be there, he ain't doing that. Y'all feel sick as hell. Never mind that bit.
Plan ain't no stopping me. 3-car garage, $1 million crib with a foreign bitch riding on top of me. A lot of people done said I want beat shit. Well, I guess they owe me an apology.
What?
I dropped out of school, I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me.
Don't test
me. I played to the left, they went to the right, they try to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky, I hope they don't catch me.
What?
Police had raided that spot, so we went to the next street.
What?
Hell, like I'm dumb, as soon as it pop, I'm going retarded. He say I'm hard and he say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless. We in Miami, in the middle of the winter, and we on them jet skis. If we in Atlanta, I'm running the cat and I'm working the red key.
Who be editing though? Cause that's some fire editing, that's all I got to say, like. Period. But yes, y'all, that song was too tough for the girl. Y'all can't take that. I don't even know, but all I can say is they snapped. The title of the song is literally, it's literally true. Like, which one of them ain't no go? Because all of them kill every flow, like, period. But make sure y'all don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all want to see some more videos like this. And if y'all like my reaction videos, make sure y'all comment down below. And I'm out. Peace!